that we're working with virtual reality, we get access to very expensive equipment. We get to work with these amazing computers using these amazing brand new technology. Like virtual reality just came out, and it's gonna be amazing when we go out to the industry and we have that experience working with those equipments and then those technologies.
Yeah, the ability to work with these headsets and the you know, the programs that we're running here that we would never have been able to use before is really cool. And getting to sort of duct tape all these different technologies together gives us a great I guess a lot of practice with problem solving.
Because VR is so new, there's a lot of learning involved to up your skills, a lot of experience in how to work with others, collaborate, and generally just work as a team.
Working with other people was the thing that I seriously lacked during school. In this workplace, we had a full team, and working with that is completely different than how it was at school.
Just the ability to work with students who I don't think the same way as, you know, me and the artist, a programmer and an artist are gonna look at things very differently, and getting to see that dynamic in action is fantastic. And it helps me learn their side of things, you know, which as somebody who wants to become a game developer, game designer is great.
There's the dynamic that you don't get in class because all the projects are one-on-one, or like, you know, you're doing it by yourself and you're reporting back to the professor. You're not really doing group work because I'm communicating with other artists who are graduated, they're ahead of my years, so they know more and they've shown me stuff that I wouldn't be able to do or I wouldn't have been able to do as quickly without their knowledge. I also have an understanding of, you know, stuff that I would never touch, so like some mild programming, some, you know, motion tracking, which I do want to get into now because I've been exposed to it, but there's a lot of like stuff you wouldn't think to learn, but you end up learning anyways, and it actually helps you in the long run.
It allowed me to understand more workflow and optimization techniques, work with team members, and think about how my work will benefit them when I hand my assets over to them. And so it all, whenever I'm modeling or texturing or unwrapping or setting up the level, I always think about what I will send to the programmers and how I should optimize my assets so it's easier for them to continue their work. And the benefits we've gotten out of working together is it's going to be really helpful out in the industry.
I can't recommend this enough. This is the kind of thing that I've heard my parents, I've heard people in the industry say, oh, I wish I had this in college.
It's been amazing, and yes, I would recommend to anyone that wants to challenge themselves. You're going to grow so much. You're going to learn so much.
You get actual experience that you can go and say, hey, I've done this. It counts as industry experience, and it just prepares you better. It makes you ready to go and get a job that much sooner. I love this. I wouldn't imagine not doing this, but it's really good. It's an experience I can recommend.
I think that's it. All right. Thanks for listening.